The senton.
Another senton.
Counter by Matt Hardy. He's holding onto a chair again. Oh, he's on the move again.
We're going to find out just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
And Hardy just a bit faster on that exchange.
And again, he moves to the outside.
Oh. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Get ready to see more damage done with that chair. Oh! He's wobbled.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
And there's the speed of Tornado.
And he's out of the ring again.
These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
And again, he exits the ring.
Oh, man. What an impact. Ooh.
Superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Oh, the punch connects.
Here we go. Irish whip.
Huge shot.
The Tornado's barely able to stand. Oh, mama!
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Kozlov! The Moscow Mauler's moving with purpose.
Steps are made of solid steel. There's no give to them whatsoever.
Another boot to the midsection.
Oh, ow! He's still not through. That's more like it. He's raking the back. Enjoying this. That's got him.
Devastating. Just devastating impact on the outside.
Oh, man.
He saw that one coming.
Would you look at that? A vicious slam of the head into that thinly padded security barrier.
Oh, man. Having your head smashed into those steps can really do a number on you.
Careening spine first into the barricade.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
My God, head first, directly into those unforgiving steel steps.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open.
No, no, that's concrete damage.
That one rocked him.
He smashed his opponent's head straight into those steel steps.
Now with a chair.
A sharp kick. Steps are made of solid steel. There's no...
He's going for the pin!
One.